Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about false fingerings, and false fingerings are a really, really cool way to get different sounds out of the saxophone. The great Michael Brecker was the guy that really started doing this. You could also hear Coltrane and Steve Grossman do a lot of this stuff. And basically what you do is you play the alternate fingerings tied in with the normal fingerings, and you can get a lot of different sounds. So let's say, for example, palm key D, right? If I wanted the false fingering, I would put the G key down after that. And then I could get a lot of different sounds like that. If I wanted E flat, I could put G sharp down. You can start doing different things that get you kind of like a Breckerism kind of sounds like this. And maybe like experiment and create your own false fingerings. I put in false fingerings into my 2/5s. And you can also practice normal fingering and then going to the false fingering using the overtones like. And then eventually you could start, you know, getting a lot of different sounds. So that was G, and then I would put my right hand down, and it sounds something like this. And then A, and I would put my right hand down again. So you could get a lot of really cool sounds on the saxophone like that. Thank you guys for watching this video today. I hope this inspired you to practice some different colors on the saxophone. And if you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you.